I left Ireland and crossed the Atlantic. At home once more there was no work to find. With a heavy heart I had to make that journey, with thoughts of friends and loved ones on my mind. Landed in New York, then traveled southwards. The city life was never meant for me, and I think it must have been God's plan to lead me to a little town called Erin, Tennessee. There I fell, I was back in my homeland, far across the sea. Well, I found a little bit of Ireland, way down in Tennessee. Very soon I met a pretty lady. She set my heart a whirl and all could see that I wanted her to be my one and only, my Southern Belle from Erin, Tennessee. And as we walked the hills I told her of my homeland, far across the sea. I found love in that little bit of Ireland called Erin, Tennessee. Settled on green rolling pastures. Was there that she took my hand, and we lived and we loved and we raised our children far away from my own native land. Well, I often tell them of my homeland, far across the sea. We have a little bit of Ireland here in Erin, Tennessee.